Hi everybody, my name is Carmen and I want to make a short video today of my life experiences with mental health when it comes to my children. I am a mother of seven, yes, seven. My youngest is 16, my oldest is going to be 40. Yes, 40. Bang. I was thinking today, why not make a video and share all my experiences with mental health? But I also want to let you know that I am not a psychiatrist. I am not a mental health licensed person. I have no license to do anything mental, but I do have a master's in psychology. I have a bachelor's in human services, and I have an associate's in human services. I also have a lot of experience working with people with mental health and substance abuse. Throughout my career, it's been 20 years or so. So I was thinking, I don't want to talk about anybody else, but I do want to talk about my experiences with my own children, what I went through when I found out they had a mental illness, and how I felt to find out, what was my reaction, how did I feel, and I wanted to share that with you today, okay? I hope you enjoy this.